This is the new revolutionary Beamex MC6-T, a versatile, portable, automatic temperature calibration system. After watching this video, you will understand why we say that no other temperature calibrator can match the versatility of the Beamex MC6-T. We will go through the temperature block, calibrator, communicator, user interface, documenting features, and the internal battery. You can check the description text for the time of different sections, so stick around. Hi, I'm Sebastian from Beamex. This is the Beamex MC6-T temperature calibration system. Shortly said, it combines a state-of-the-art temperature block and a truly multifunction process calibrator and communicator into one neat product. Let's first discuss the temperature block. The temperature block is provided with interchangeable inserts, such as this one, to suit different sensors to be calibrated. The unit contains an active multizone temperature control for best temperature uniformity. The hot unit, 660, includes a three-zone heating, having heaters in the bottom, in the middle, and in the top of the block. The cooling unit, 150 model, includes a dual-zone heating and cooling. This multi-zone temperature control ensures an excellent temperature gradient at different immersion depths. It also compensates for the heat loss having several sensors inserted. There's a unique temperature control algorithm that provides fast heating and cooling without overshoots, improving efficiency and saving time. The cooling model is designed so that it can be used to calibrate short sensors, such as this one, or short sensors with a flange. These kind of sensors are very common, for example, in food and beverages and pharmaceutical industries. The MC6-T is made for industrial environments and is designed to minimize the effects of varying environmental conditions. Also, it is designed to eliminate the effects of any fluctuation in the AC mains power voltage. The MC6-T has several safety features. For example, the hot unit is provided with a tilt sensor that will warn you if the unit is tilted too much for accurate calibrations. And it will switch off the unit if it is tilted too much that it is a safety risk. MC6-T has an accurate internal reference temperature sensor, but you can also use an external reference probe. We provide high accuracy, smart reference probes that can be connected to one of the measurement channels. Stability is a very important feature in temperature calibration. The MC6-T indicates 2 sigma standard deviation of measurements, so you can be sure that you only use valid stable measurements. The MC6-T is available in 2 temperature variations. The MC6-T 150, with temperature ranges from minus 30 Celsius to up to 150 Celsius, or minus 22 Fahrenheit to 302 Fahrenheit. And the hot version, the MC6-T 660, has a temperature range of 50 Celsius up to 660 Celsius, or 122 Fahrenheit to 1220 Fahrenheit. Next, let's discuss the onboard process calibrator and communicator. The MC6-T has the famous Beamex MC6-T multifunction process calibrator technology built into it, with some additional tweaks. For example, you can measure 3 RTDs and 2 thermocouples simultaneously. You can also simulate RTD and thermocouple sensors to calibrate, for example, temperature transmitters. There is also a variety of electrical signals that can be measured and generated. This includes voltage, current, frequency, pulses, and switches. There is also an internal 24-volt loop supply available for 2-wire transmitters. You can even calibrate pressure instruments with MC6-T, and this is cool. There's a built-in barometric module, and you can connect external pressure modules to the connection here. MC6-T includes also a built-in field communicator for heart, foundation field bus, and Profibus PA instruments. So you can also use the MC6-T to calibrate, configure, and trim your smart instruments. So there's no need to carry a separate communicator with you. Let's look at the user interface. There's a large 5.7-inch multilingual color touchscreen that can be used with bare fingers, such as, with gloved hands or stylus. User interface provides a QWERTY and numerical keypad for fast and easy usability. Alternatively, if you like, there's also membrane keys that you can use to control the device. The user interface is divided into different applications for easier use. The first mode is the temperature calibrator and is a quick and easy way to use the temperature block to control temperature and to measure additional channels. Then we have the calibrator mode that has two windows for instrument input and output, classic Beamex style. The documenting calibrator is used to make automated documenting calibrations. The data logger is a mode that can be used to measure and log up to 9 simultaneous channels. Communicator is the mode for communicating with smart instruments. And then finally, we have the settings for various settings of the device itself. MC6-T is a documenting calibrator. This means that you can digitalize your calibration process or turn it fully paperless. You can send work orders from calibration software to MC6-T. Then you can make the calibrations and the MC6-T will automatically document the results. The results can later be uploaded back to the calibration software for viewing, analyzing, and storage. If you are working in a regulated industry, you will appreciate the possibility to use the electronic signature in signing the calibration results and other data integrity features. MC6-T includes also an internal rechargeable battery pack. This enables you to use all other functionality except the heating or cooling of the temperature dry block, even without mains voltage. So all in all, the MC6-T is a very versatile multifunction temperature calibrator. Actually, it is much more than just a temperature calibrator. It can replace a large number of conventional single-function devices. So when you go out to the field and make a calibration job, you only need to take one device with you, the MC6-T. For more information on the Beamex MC6-T, please visit Beamex website or check out the Beamex YouTube channel. If you're interested to see the MC6-T in action or try it out for yourself, you can ask for a demonstration. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, which means that you won't miss new videos. Thank you for watching.